right, good day, happy Friday. I'm just gonna show off some of the stuff we got here to open up over the next little while. So I got this, again, on sale. All these are on sale right now. This is one I've never opened before with a Venusaur pin in it. So I'm looking forward to taking a look at the pin. Picked up another one of these. I've opened these a long time ago. I couldn't remember opening them, but apparently I did because I have the promo. And I also picked up a couple of these just because I want some newer stuff to open too. So, and remember all these guys? Well, they're still on sale online too, so I've ordered one more of each of these, so that should show up sometime next week too. So we got a bunch of stuff to hold us over until the Forbidden Light finally comes out. So now I don't know what I feel like opening tonight, so I think I'm just going to continue on with what I started because I didn't get anything. I got completely skunked out of the last one. So I grabbed one with some different covers in it so we could look at the rest of the covers that are in this set. And there's the code card for the Togedemaru. I'm going to mess around. Just give you that right away. There's the Pikachu coin that's in there. And there's a look at the Togedemaru card that you'll get with that code. All right. You can always comment below. Let me know when you use the codes. Give me the thumbs up. All right, so here's what the three Sun and Moon packs look like. We got Primarina, Decidueye, and Incineroar. So what didn't I open? I didn't open one of these yesterday, so we're going to open up this one. If I don't get anything good, I'll open up the next one. You know how it works. All right, there you go. There's a Sun and Moon code card for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay. There's a Growlithe, Surskit, Fromantis, Morlul, Sandygast, yep. Electric Energy, Pokemon Catcher, Passimian, Lima. Our reverse holo is a Trumbeak. Not a rare. And Cloyster. Alright, so let's go with Incineroar. Didn't open one of those yesterday either, so eventually we gotta come across something lucky. Although I know the pulls in Sun and Moon were pretty far and few between, so I got real lucky when I pulled that Lima card, I think. Alright, we got Grubbin. We got Fearow. That's actually a cool looking Fearow card. I kind of like the looks of that card. Makuhita. Shellder. Togedemaru. Togedemaru. Hey. Alright. We got Water Energy. We got Boldore. Timer Ball. Brion. Oranguru. And that is, well, that is rare. Oranguru's a rare. So we got a reverse holo rare anyway. And a Masquerain. Kind of boring. All right. Well, we might as well open them all. We're here now. I'll give the Sun and Moon one more shot here. That's not a good sign. All right. There's a code for you anyway. Hopefully you get better pulls online than I've been getting here lately with the Sun and Moon. All right. We got Chimchow. Alolan Rattata. Rugginola. Marini. Crabrawler. Steel Energy. Poliwhirl. A Dragonair. Well, I got some cool Pokemon in this one at least. Golbat. Okay, our reverse holo is a Bulldoor. So I like the looks of him. It's too bad he's not a rare. Then there's the Hariyama. Alright, so nothing phenomenal tonight. Nothing but reverse holos. That's one being the Oranguru here. But We got lots of cool stuff to look at still, so we got more cool stuff coming up over the next week or two, and we'll get around to it. We still got one Sun and Moon pack to open, so hopefully Rockruff brings us a little bit of luck when we get to that one. All right, I'll see you tomorrow.